Hi, and welcome to this third instalment of the St John's College Music Society weekly lunchtime recital series. My name is James Gant. I'm in my first year studying theology, religion, and philosophy of religion at St John's, where I'm also a choral scholar. Today I've put together a programme of English song that starts way back in the 17th century. This is a song by the lutenist Thomas Campion, who wrote both the words and the music. After that, I've chosen four songs which are all settings of poems by Thomas Hardy, two of which were by Gerald Finzi, the other two of which were by Benjamin Britten. Finally, I've chosen a song by one of the undeniable greats of English theatre and operetta. This is, of course, Noël Coward. It's a song that was later popularised by Judy Garland called If Love Were All from his 1929 show Bittersweet. I hope you enjoy.
Right, no one wants to fly out of eyes grey brim, the psalm he liked best. Oh, whose sensuous multifrain, and perhaps we should seem to him in death's dream like the same. Spirit was gone, I thought, this is due, and spoke thereupon. I think, said the vicar, a red service quicker, and the foils out of doors, in these frosts and hoars.
Thank you.
Thank you. life's a jumble.
Thank you.